And this is my poem, Quartet. She's four. Hello Kitty band-aids on our bruised knees, Polly Pocket clutched in our hands, our knees, at the end of the bed, her hands clasped in prayer. Four. A cherry red 76 Camaro and a vodka soda kisses her body like an assault rifle. A killer whale. Four. She dreams of fairies in the hospital, and the monitors glow like twilight, and the tubes that feed her oxygen whisper to her as she's falling asleep that everything will be okay. 24. 24. The girl that once cried at the sound of a clock horn now turns to wartime bedside. 24, she is an insect caught in amber, suffocated by dusty landscapes, the dusty landscapes that she succumbs to, and the gunfire that peppers her atmosphere. 24, she teaches me what it is to be strong. 34, she started swallowing her life in the form of a silk straw and a bloody nose, finding angels between dime bags and needles. 34, the water is cyanide. 34, she is sure that if she leaves her room, that the earth will consume her whole like birds entrapped in oil. 34, it's truly young now. And she tells me she is too tired to breathe. 34, she says, please help me. I can't do this alone. I am trying all that I can, but this voice in my head tells me that it is never enough. 34. He says, please try to understand that I am Jesus Christ, and when the sun swallows me, I will be enveloped in a worldwide ocean, and all the men in my life that have left me won't matter anymore. Zero. You are here, you are there, and I am here. You hold by time and dirt and worms, and a town you always wanted to leave. Zero. Zero. I look into the mirror and I catch glimpses of you, and I can never tell if it is comforting or frightening. Four, 24, 34, zero. Thank you.